Hello, this is Niyamuda. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today is day 19 of the GBD Design Challenge, and this is what we'll be working on. All right, the size is like the size we used yesterday. Let's try to get the exact size. Okay, so this is the size. All right. Okay, so I'm gonna go back here and make it white. Okay, so this is going to be a sample for replication. So I'll try and be very fast. Okay, so now we've got images, Ignite and all that. Okay, so let me begin with these images right here. All right, I don't have the complete images, so I'm going to be combining two images together, a male and a female. I'm going to combine both together. So this one is going to be one of them, this lady here. All right, okay, I'm going to bring in another man, beard man. Okay, right, okay, so okay, all right, so I'm gonna bring in another guy again. Let's walk this lady, let's walk with this gentleman here. Okay, so this, try to bring out the image. All right. Okay. All right, then there's gonna be another gent, a lady here. Okay. So let me just put it very close by here. Alright, bring this to the front and bring this to the front. Alright. Okay, so those are the images that we'll be using. Alright, don't worry, we're gonna blend the background very well. So we've got this Ignite here. So go over here. Right, there is a font. So write Ignite. So we look for a font. Font is long, so let's check if we could see. Let's check if we could see a font to use. Okay. Alright, so let me save our time. Let me use Behance. Alright. So I think we've got all that text there. At the bottom of this Behance, we have marriage conference. Okay. Marriage conference. Alright, so let's go. Got the text here already. We got the text here already. Alright, so let's take this. Alright, so we'll paste this here. Okay. And this will go down. All right, so like this, and we'll pick the text from here. All right. For this guy, we're going to use a gradient. Okay, this color, we'll pick this. Then this color, pick this. So that it should look like this. Okay, then we have this is going to be yellow. Right, then we have some other information, then registration, blah, 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 blah. So let's come over here. Registration. Right, we'll just copy this and put it there. Right, okay. 7 minutes is gone. All right, so put it like this. Should be three lines. We use the center alignment. All right, so we'll do this. This can be bold. These other guys can be this. Right, then now we'll change this to black. Right, then this is going to come here. This will come here. Right, then we have the other information here. Registration online, blah, 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 blah. Yeah, right? That this information will be here. This information is going to be here. And, this will go down, right? Perfect. Okay, so let's work on every other thing now. So I can put this ignite here. Okay, then let's get fire. We can go here to get fire. So let's go PNG wing. So that's it. So quickly download it. Download it. Alright, quickly download this. MKFB. Right, downloaded. Okay, bring in this fire here. Alright, let it just be on top of the white. put it there. Right, then let's bring in this background now. Right. Okay, so this background, we're going to work on it. I will increase the brightness just a little. Then I'm going to bring in this guy here. I'll use it to form part of I'll use it to blend these images. So let's go and get this guy. Where are you? Alright, so let's get this guy and use it to blend some of the images together, including the background. So when I bring this guy in now, alright, I'm gonna make it white. Go back. I'll make it white. Okay, so I'll increase it. Right, like that. Copy and put it right there. And copy again and put it right there. Alright, so this has dealt very well with the image. So I'll send all of them to the back. Yes, this and this. Then I'm go over to this background here and send it to the back, so that we have a kind of that background there. All right, then I think what was this agape as, which is agape as, we use a script font for it. Right, then these images that are here, we have to work on them. This image that I have to work on them. So I'll bring this shape here. It's yellow. I'll put it right there. Right, so this image that I'm going to work on them. So how do I do that? So I'll simply bring in one of these guys. This. Right, I brought them to the front. I'll reduce it. Then I'm going to use it to fix this. Okay. Right, I'll copy this and put it there. I'll copy again, I'll put it there. Right, so I've done that already. So this can come to the front now. Right. Okay, so let's go. This again is gonna be marriage semi now. Okay, so let's go marriage. Seminar. All right, use a decent font for it. And I can move this here and centralize it, and we'll send it to the front. Okay, and then we can also move this to the top. Right, so the next thing we want to focus on is the date and all this other information. So let's see the pattern. So we can just bring this to the front so that we can see what we're doing. So there's a naked and not ashamed there. I think that's going to be the theme. So, and also there is a box. So let's go first. Let's go with this. There's a square here. The color is yellow. Right? And notice how it is being placed like this. Okay? Like this. Right? Okay, like this. And then notice how this circle is placed around it. So this circle also is there. The color is also yellow. Right, then, it's not yellow. Right, so put it there. The color is, let's use the arch for it. Okay, then around it is a yellow circle also. And before that, let's do this. Around it is a yellow circle, so we can just easily pick this one. Do it like this. Come over here. Sorry. Remove this. Bring in 1, 2, 3. Opacity. This. This. Then go to color. Choose yellow. Alright, so we can now place this here. Alright, we can place that there and then we work on the other information. So there are two lines here and there. So let's go. So to create those two lines, what's there is a date, there are two dates there. So let's go and get the date. So we have Friday, this one of the dates. Put it there, bring in the text, right? We'll paste it. Now it's gonna be red, all right? So the background is gonna be red, right? Then we'll just adjust it, all right? So let's adjust it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, let's say 24. Okay. Right, then let's adjust the top padding also. Right, so the color is going to be white. Then the text is going to be this. All right, we just adjust it like this, and we rotate it a little like this. All right, then we reduce it more. Okay, so I would rather use this bold for it, okay, so that I can bring this to the front. Not this, I can bring this guy to the front, okay. So that's one. Then the other one, I'm going to still do it the same thing, which is this right here. Okay. But this time around, it's going to be different it altogether, which is this right here. All right. So I'll paste it. Okay, then the color is going to be purple, but yes, purple. So let's go. Let's use this color. Then this padding is going to increase inside here. Okay, so that I can bring this to the front, right? Okay, so I'll still adjust this too. Right, so we're done with that. Then we've got Naked and Ashamed, blah, 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 blah. All right, so let's go to what we've got here. March 20, this, right? March 22nd and 23rd. So we'll just pick one of the texts again and then we'll put it right there. So March 22nd and 23rd, right? Okay, so let's do it like this. The font we're gonna be using is this, right? So that we'll have it like this. We can adjust this, put it there, right? We'll close up this, right? Okay, so the color is going to be, the color is going to be black, right? And let's adjust it a little more. Okay, so that will be all for that. Then we have Naked and Not Ashamed. So that is another text altogether. So we'll come over here. We'll type Naked. Right? Naked. Ashamed. Right? Then we'll go over here. We'll choose these. Okay? Then the color, of course, is going to be black. Right, and then we'll centralize it. Okay, then we'll adjust it inside that box there. All right, then we'll create a space, line spacing. All right, all right, so and not, the and not is going to be inside there. Okay. Let's go to this. All right, so this can be there. All right, so that I think we are we're almost done. So the things that are left is this 2020, the date here. So how do we do that date? It's very easy. We'll take this e at, right? Then also duplicate this so that we'll bring in this text. Okay, so let's bring in this text. Let's assume that this is going to be the text 20 anything, all right? So you go over there, add a line to it. Alright, so I'm gonna use this, alright, and then I would increase it. Okay, and then I'll increase this also. Okay, so I'll try to close this up. Let's see how I can close this up a little. Alright, the color is going to be white, alright. Okay, so let's go and adjust this now and move it here. Let's move it here. Still adjust it a little. Okay, so we'll adjust it here. Okay, so this will come to the front. That will come to the front, okay? Then the E will be at the back, so that we'll bring this here. Everything's gonna be the E, yes, and then we'll adjust it here. All right, so let's arrange that. Okay, so we'll just arrange that. All right, so that is that. Okay, so I think I'm missing one particular information there. Now this guy is too big. Alright, so this is it. This is it. Let's still watch again and see where we are missing it. Right, so I think this is going to be all this is going to be all red according to the design. Right. Okay, then the next information there is, I think it's going to be the address, so which is going to be this. Wow, where is it? Okay, so this is the address, so we'll just come here, copy this and put the address there. Goodness, go back again. So copy this, put the address here. Okay, all right, so we'll go over here and make it black. Two lines is enough for it. Right, so I can take this out. The names of the minister is going to be here. So I'm just going to put a dummy test there. I just write Mr. James Robinson. All right, so I'll just put it right there. Okay. Okay, so the names are going to be there. All right, I'll copy and adjust this here. All right, so it's very, very easy. There's not much work there. So we'll put the location icon here. Okay, so please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel so that you get more tutorials like this for your benefit. Right? Okay. I'll be cutting it here. Subscribe to my YouTube channel, like this video, and drop a comment, church flyer design. And I'll see you in the next tutorial. My name is Nia Muda.